If modulus of A bar equal to 16, modulus of B bar equal to 4, then square root of modulus of A bar cross B bar whole square plus modulus of A bar dot B bar whole square equal to. Here given, modulus of A bar equal to 16, modulus of B bar equal to 4. We know that modulus of A bar cross B bar whole square, that equals to modulus of A bar square, modulus of B bar square minus A bar dot B bar whole square. That implies modulus of A bar cross B bar whole square plus modulus of A bar dot B bar whole square, that equals to modulus of A bar square into modulus of B bar square. Here modulus of A bar is 16, 16 are 256 into modulus of B bar is 4 whole square, that is 16. Therefore, square root of modulus of A bar cross B bar whole square plus modulus of A bar dot B bar whole square, that is equals to 16 into 4, that equals to 64. So, the correct answer is first option.